started, I think everybody in the band, we started to reflect and think back, like how the fuck did we get here? And some of you guys have been with us, like Vin said, for over 30 years. I know that's a fact. On this journey, wanted to say goodbye to our fans city by city, and I was thinking personally how this whole fucking thing got started. And I'm standing here right now before you, and it actually brought me back to being a kid. I lived in Idaho with my grandmother and my grandfather, and we were very poor. My grandfather would go to work every day, and he would come home, and he would put his keys, some change, and a pocket knife on the table. And as a little kid, I would look at that pocket knife and I would think, I'm gonna have it, and I took it. And I would get in trouble. Next day, he'd go to work, same thing, I'd steal. So basically, all summer long, I was grounded. Then one day, I came home from school, I think it was the first day of school, and I looked on the table, and there was a brand new pocket knife, and he gave it to me. And I've carried the knife with me ever since that moment, just like this knife. I've always had a knife on me, and that knife in my pocket. And what that knife represents to me, and it might represent to you, and I know it does to the members of Motley Crue. If you want something bad enough, you just keep fucking doing it, and you keep doing it, and you keep doing it, and you fucking make it happen. That's pretty much what Tommy and Mick and myself and Vince did. We just kept fucking doing it. And you guys gave us a reason to keep coming back. And I want to say that someday, maybe tomorrow, maybe next week, maybe a year from now, or maybe 10 years from now, you're going to be driving down the road and Motley Crue is going to come on the radio. And they go, you know, I fucking like Motley Crue. And you're gonna go, you know what? Fuck you, man. I was at their last fucking concert. Love you, motherfuckers. Our hope is that our music lives on forever in your heart. This is a song that represents everything that is Motley Crue. Let's do it, Tommy.